Hey everyone, Justin Perry here on behalf of Pangolin and Kvant, and I wanted to talk to you a little bit today about a feature we have on our FP4SK inside of all Kvant projectors called color balance mode. So a lot of people have been a little bit confused as to what color balance mode is, so we wanted to give you a first-hand look and an example. So on the back of all Kvant projectors, you're going to see this little button called color balance mode. And what this is going to do is allow you to perfectly balance your colors across all projectors in your setup with a simple click of a button. Now you can do this in Beyond software, but sometimes when you're on a large stage and you have a large quantity of projectors, you don't have time to go and individually balance all your projectors and do it through the software. You need a quick and easy solution. So with color balance mode, you can simply click a button and immediately balance those colors across all the projectors in your setup. And this is great for large rental companies or touring companies or multimedia companies who have to control and color balance a large quantity of projectors but don't have a lot of time at their disposal. And you can really see how perfect those colors match across all the units in our setup here. We've got really rich and robust colors. We've got perfectly balanced whites. And the color palette that we've used here is actually a pretty unique color palette. It's really quite challenging to create this multitude of colors. And with a simple click of a button, we were able to do that. And basically what color balance mode is this a special piece of firmware that we wrote for our FP4SK inside the projectors. It's exclusive to the FP4SK inside of Kvant systems. And again, just a simple click of a button, you've got perfectly balanced colors across all the lasers in your setup. So we want you guys to give this a try in the field. Let us know what you think, and we look forward to seeing you use it on your next show. We'll see you next time.